The 13th World University Championships in Futsal took place in Braga in Portugal. 14 men's teams were involved here and 5 women's teams. In the women's event, Brazil won all their matches, finished top ahead of Spain and Portugal. In the men's, Portugal, Russia, Ukraine and the surprise package, Thailand, made it through to the semi-finals. Ukraine beat the home team Portugal 1-0 and Russia thrashed the Thais 8-1 and reached the final again 2 years after losing in Novi Sad at the hands of the Brazilians. In 2010, the men's team from Brazil won the title of World University Futsal Champions in Novi Sad in Serbia, defeating Russia 3-2. It was an opportunity for Russia to touch the gold medal after the big disappointment of the previous Universiade. Curiously, both teams were opponents in a final 14 years ago when the World University Championships in Futsal was hosted by Portugal on the one and only previous occasion. Ukraine started the match strongly with Klotchko and Zerba influential. Zerba, the scorer of 5 goals during the tournament. Klotchko intercepting a crucial pass through to City. And that was the Ukrainians into the lead. Russia tried everything. They replaced their goalkeeper with an outfield player for the last few moments. But Ukraine were resolute. Ukraine were able to secure the gold medal. Tight final this. Congratulations to Ukraine, World University Futsal Champions. They'll be looking to defend their title in 2014 in Malaga, in Spain.